I've had delegation-level talks with the Russian side, led by Deputy Minister Mogulov, Ministry of Foreign Affairs. We discussed extensively bilateral issues, but also issues of regional and international interest. I called on Foreign Minister Lavrov. I'm very happy to say that Foreign Minister accepted the invitation that I extended on behalf of our External Affairs Minister for him to visit India. He has planned to visit in the earliest. I also had a meeting this morning with Deputy Minister Ryabkov. We discussed a range of arms control and disarmament issues. We discussed BRICS, where Russia has just handed over presidency of this organization to India. We talked about continuity in some of the very, very important initiatives on areas like counterterrorism taken by Russia in BRICS. We hope to continue that momentum under our presidency, which is BRICS at 15. BRICS has completed 15 years of its existence, and I think it's a very important landmark. And I think India-Russia relations is in a good place. We have a very good understanding on issues which are beyond bilateral, regional, global. And certainly, I think that friendship and cooperation that our two countries enjoy will see us going higher and further in the years to come.